It jumped there, but okay. Extra 20 seconds. Holy crap. made it. It's the first time I ever made it back to 5. No damage. Let's see how it goes. This guy's gonna be a fucking dick. I know it. Oh, that bird. Fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna redo that level. That was fucking gay. It's over, but I keep going. That's practically impossible. Totally forgot what I was doing. Low percent damages? Yeah, that's impossible. In this stage. Good luck with this screen here. Okay, maybe not. Ah, shouldn't have took damage there either. Thought I could outclimb him, but it was wrong. Normally you just spin there, so I'm not too concerned about that. This spin, safety spin there. Normally you'd have Nimble here. If you don't, you're fucked. That's not damageless. So let's try to do this right. Spawn pattern. I forgot. So does Jackie if it goes. I know it's over. It was over a long time ago. This is how the Jackie of Fate's gonna go. Don't get too greedy. That's how my Jackie of Fate's gonna go. And then here. This guy, man. This fucking guy. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Then I pause it. Right here. I practice my mash. I start. That's how it would go. Yeah, if I wouldn't have took those hits. And that's how the damages would go. Obviously I didn't do it, I got hit a lot, but I actually destroyed the head. That was really fucking good, I think. So that's a sneak peek at Damageless in March.